Oh, wow, they were correct. What I'd heard was that as you're blending this out, it's almost like you're blending out a mat. If you blend out a little bit too much, just add a little more. Definitely love this and would agree this is definitely a one and done type of shadow. You just blend it out and you're good. Love this.